boys. Welcome back to MTV Sell My Slaves. Today we got three awesome slaves to sell to you today. We're going to show off these slaves, show off their skills, what they can do, and then they're going to sell them. So, let's sell these slaves. Three fine slaves coming at us from ancient Rome. A shout out to the sponsor, Ancient Rome, for this week. First slave up here is Woody. And Woody's the sturdiest boy you've ever met in your life. He'll plow the fields with serene grace. He's got a heart of gold, a side of cedar. Strongest man you'll ever meet in your entire life. Starting out at $1.50. That's with that. My boy, he's the most important businessman you'll ever meet. He can plow those fields better than any other non-important businessman, and he can also get those gladiatorial fights up and running. Give it up for my boy, important businessman, starting out at a small loan of $1 million. Next we got Spartacus. Okay, we got Spartacus. We got our buyer today for today, and he's going to be buying one of these three fine slaves. So, sir, which one of these slaves will you be buying today?
I choose Sparkle Trips.
Yeah!
We ride faster, slave!
There they go. On the way to make new...
I need you to get Spartacus mining.
What's in it for me?
40 pesos.
That sounds like a deal I can make. Let me change my clothes and grow up my hair first. But we got a deal.
You use this to mine that. If you do not use this to mine that adequately enough, I mine your head with this arm.
You mine like little baby. Get the good weapons in here. The mining weapons. Now this. This is mining weapon.
You know, he was in the war. He'd make a good gladiator if you're interested.
How much is the slave?
I'll take him for 40.
I got 5.
All right, you know, the deal.
All right. You go first because your side's shorter, so you gotta go.
To my land. It's, I mean, it's kind of the same, but not really. But, you know, it's different. Alright, let's go. Yah! Ah!
how we train for the gladiator battle. Alright,
Now we turn into
we train strength!
Training is complete. You have... You're ready, dude. Alright,
Sweet. Fight.
Said that I can do it. I bench like I bench like 40. I got it.
Will it get dead?
Triple Spartacus.
Our next fighter will also be
Spider-Man 2 on Blu-ray disc.
Triple Spartacus? Why is that his name? What's that over there?
Good job today, Spider's Kiss. Get ready for your next battle tomorrow.
Hey, wake up, get out of bed. Spartacus, it's time to go fight the ferocious beast, or else.
You know, I don't want to be a gladiator anymore. I'm my own man.
Hey, guys, I'm leaving as a gladiator. You want to come join my awesome army so you don't have to kill each other for the entertainment of others?
Last time someone told me to revolt, I got this eye patch, which just covers up how I'm different from everyone else. Because we're all different, but in the end, we're all the same on the inside, which what makes this country great, and how Romans can be Romans and Spartacuses can be Spartacuses.
The smart thing you just said.
That sounds great. Not.
Nerd!
Oh yeah? How about now?
That was awesome!
Alright guys, let's go form an army.
You and me will go in and get weapons. You watch to make sure no one sneaks up on us.
Okay.
You go that way, I'll go this way.
Thank you.
This is good.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Yeah, die.
Guys, let's go kill that patrician.
Yeah. Listen up, you slave vibe patrician. We're done taking orders from you.
Before I die, just one last dunk.
Did it. He's dead. We're free now. Let's go revolt and stuff, and yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, now that we're free, we need to decide who will be the leaders. Let's ask the rest of the slaves. I say Spartacus.
I say Cretipus.
I say Omionis.
Well, it looks like we're the new leaders.
Yeah.
Gaius, our finest general, we need you to deal with this Spartacus rebellion.
Yes, he has made it halfway up Mount Vesuvius. We need you to squash the Spartacus rebellion.
No problem. He will be eliminated as soon as possible. Come, the Spartacus rebellion is just around this mountain ridge. Just up this mountain ridge. We go in the morning, but tonight we rest.
Look, guys, the Romans actually showed up. Okay, let's use this rope, climb down the mountain, and kill them while they're asleep. Go kill those Romans while they sleep. Charge!
Hear that? This is Spartacus Rebellion. Men, get up! We must battle!
After successfully defeating the general in the battle, Spartacus and his army won many battles afterwards, and although they won many battles, their morale was dropping. Soon after a battle, the Spartacus army was separated. So, the Roman legion decided to take advantage of this and plan an attack on the Spartacus army, ending it once and for all.
Loris, what have you learned about the Spartacus army?
At the current moment, they are weak and diverted. It would be wise to attack now. Appian, show them the location.
Let's do it. Hey, there's someone in Spartacus' army. Let's get him.
You're coming with us.
Hey, there's one of those Spartacus nerds. Let's go get him.
Body.
Hey, we captured that Spartacus guy, right? Or did we kill him? Yeah, I'm fairly certain we got him.
No one ever found out where Spartacus was. His body was never found. I guess the only person who knows where he is Spartacus.
Someone join my awesome gladiator. Dang it. Here.
Not.
Wet your head. Your hair. You gotta have a baby.
Just around this